Pulls up. High post. And he overshot that one, missing.
Not that time, but that's a shot.
Another one goes. Incredible.
And that bucket, if you can believe it, sets a new all-time record for points in a playoff game.
Greg, the way he came out tonight, you could feel the level of his focus. He put his team on his back and has delivered an incredible offensive show.
And Michael Jordan, the GOAT, holding that top spot for decades, to now witness someone break his record, I mean, this is crazy.